Okay, so, I just wanted to show this real quick. I had some cheapy pedals I bought off of eBay. These fold, right? But it didn't take long before the bearings just, started getting wobbly, and then it ended up stripping the inside of this thing here. Let me zoom that. So it ended up stripping this out, right? So I decided to print a pedal. So this is made of nylon, so it won't break, and it's got skate bearings in it here. So you can see there's one in this end and one in the other end over here. If I can, okay, there we go. So it's, so it's got the skate bearings in it, and there's a locking washer here and a regular washer on this side. So, and there's actually, it's so much, it's stripped out so bad that there's a bolt. There's actually a nut like this inside of here. That's how bad it's stripped out. So I put a nut in there so that it's not wobbly, and I rode it. In fact, maybe I will ride it now just so that you can see, so that you can see how well it does. Let me see if I can set this up. All right, so let's see here. So you can see it holds my weight and it works. So if anybody wants it, I can post this online now. It's not part of the project. So if anybody wants it, let me know and I'll post it. It's very simple. I put the threaded rods in there just for a bit of reinforcement so that I'm not putting all my weight directly onto this area here. And it, so far it's stable. So I'm going to take it to Whole. I'm going to go over to the grocery store, over to Whole Foods, and see if it lasts all the way there. I anticipate that it should, but you never know. All right. So that's that. Cheers.